Thank you for reaching out to me with your email. USA Rugby does not recognize water cooler sports as a reputable media outlet, and therefore has denied the 3 credential requests submitted for the June 10th event. Thanks.